Various characteristics are necessary in order to make up an information system successful in implementation. However, it is necessary to understand which components make it up so as to give it a coherent picture. Let us understand the same through this video lecture. The following are the main components of any information system in any organization. People resources are an important and integral part of information system. These include end users such as accountants, salesperson, customers, clerks, and so on. Also included are information system specialists such as programmers, system analysts, computer operators, and so on. Hardware resources are also required in an information system. These include computer systems and peripheral devices, etc. Software resources are also one of the key components and include system softwares such as operating system, application softwares such as sales analysis programs, utility softwares such as typing and spreadsheet softwares. Also, in order to have a supported base, database acts as an integral component. Databases such as Oracle, etc., help to provide coherency and dependency for handling huge amounts of data. It is important to let all the information communicate effectively. In order to do so, network resources act as a major component. They include communication media such as twisted pair, fiber optic cables, and many more. Also, network support such as modems, switches, etc. are required in order to transfer data across large distances. Thank you.